Can you guess what these metal components are used for? They're essential parts of cutting-edge passenger planes. These are the high-end goggles favored by Olympians. The special lenses control light in order to protect athletes' eyes. An intriguing piece resembling a shell and crafted in a metal processing factory is actually part of a world-famous diva's stage costume. The common thread among the three manufacturers is that they're all made by companies located in the same city. This is Higashi-Osaka City, on the eastern edge of Osaka Prefecture, with a population of approximately 500,000. More than 5,500 diverse small and medium-sized companies are gathered here, boasting high technical prowess. It's one of Japan's leading manufacturing regions, ranking fifth in terms of the number of manufacturing industries and number one in factory density. Even challenging tasks that cannot be accomplished by a single company can be met through collaboration with others, thanks to the area's distinctive network. A rugby stadium used in the World Cup is the symbol of the city. Its museum exhibits various rugby memorabilia. Hiraoka Shrine, approximately 2,700 years old, is one of Japan's 100 scenic, fragrant landscape spots. Many visitors from across the country come to Ishikiri Tsurugiya Shrine to pray for their health. From the observation lobby of the city hall, you can enjoy spectacular panoramic views day and night. Faintly visible in the background of the Osaka Plain is the second longest suspension bridge in the world, the Akashi Kaikyo Bridge. This bridge also uses products made by a company in Higashi-Osaka City, screws that don't loosen under any impact or vibration. These screws were developed and manufactured by Hard Lock Industry, located in Higashi-Osaka City. The uniquely crafted non-loosening screws are used in the Tokyo Skytree, the world's tallest radio tower, as well as bullet trains and vehicles around the world. These non-loosening screws drew inspiration from the construction of Shinto shrines.
So,
In torii gates, wedges are driven in to strengthen the joint where two pillars intersect. By using two types of nuts with uneven surfaces and changing the thickness of the protruding section of the convex or tightening nut, they successfully strengthened the connection with the bolt and eliminated loosening. When comparing the impact of vibrations, a regular nut loosens and falls off in 20 seconds to 6 minutes, while this nut remained secure even after 17 minutes of continuous vibration. The Higashi-Osaka City government has a special team that actively supports local companies.
We receive annually about 2,500 inquiries, including those from abroad, regarding developing the new items, sourcing the parts, customized manufacturing it, and looking for the partner factory. Depending on the inquiries, we introduce manufacturers that may meet the requirements.
Within this manufacturing city, this company has been gaining worldwide recognition in recent years. At DG Takano, they developed a nozzle that reduces water consumption by over 90%, but also boasts powerful cleansing capabilities. Their use of patented international technology provides the world's only electricity-free water-saving solution, garnering high praise from around the world. Talented individuals from overseas who identify with the company's mission have joined them in designing solutions for global challenges.
日本人100%の時よりも、視野が広くなるというかね、いろんな国、いろんな文化、いろんな習慣の人たちが混ざり合うんで、お互いにいい刺激になってるんですよ。やっぱり日本人の常識、この働く常識、これが常識だよねっていうことが海外の人にからすると、なんでそんな変な働き方してるのとか、それで初めて気づくとかね、やっぱりそういういろんな気づきがあるっていうのはいいと思うんですね。
After graduating from the Indian Institute of Technology, Faizan Mohammed joined the company.
Well, honestly speaking, I wasn't aware that Higashi-Osaka is a region where a lot of manufacturing goes on. But as soon as I moved here, I got a strong sense that there are a lot of manufacturers and small to mid-scale companies based here. This also made sense when I found out that DG Takano has its main offices here because it becomes very easy to collaborate with these companies and produce prototypes at will.
Higashi-Osaka, the city of manufacturing, is evolving further, connecting companies with each other and with the world. Why not find out what connections you might discover for business and as a spot for your travels in Japan?